We grow about 17 different crops here in the wintertime, starting from artichokes, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, spinach, romaine hearts, iceberg, celery, just a few of the crops that we grow here. All these crops are fun. Anywhere from artichokes to Brussels sprouts to lettuce, they all have their uniqueness to them. It's a challenge to wake up every day and to figure out what's the best way to treat each and every one of them.